There's a bass. Oh, he chased it in. He chased the worm in as I was reeling him up. That's pretty cool. All right, well, he's little. But hey, still bass. I'll take it. There's a better view of him in the light. Nice fish. I had no idea he was even chasing it. I just reeled it in. There he was. So let's watch him swim away. There he goes. Bass are so cool. Unfortunately, there's nothing going on here. Besides that one small one, I'm not catching anything. Let's go try a different spot. Catch him with. Oh no. You dead? Yeah, he's dead. Man. This is a not bad fish either. Jeez. Well, that sucks. I got a little fishy. That really sucks. Alright, well that sucks, but let's not let that keep us down. Let's see if we can't get on some fish. Don't jump. Oh, he's small. He's tiny. Come here. There we go. Oh, the hook's like right there. He took my worm. There we go. He's a bit chunky. He's got some fat on him. There we go. He's, what, maybe the same as the last one? Maybe. I don't know, it kind of looks like it. There you go, little stinker. Off he goes. Now if I go in my pocket, I got a bunch of different types of worms in here. And I'm going to pull out whichever one's going to work the most, all right? You ready for this? Boom. I actually had no idea. There's like three or four different types of worms in my pocket, and I had no idea that I was gonna pull out this one. They're all the same, just different colors. There we go. Big gooch. Salad. There he is, the little guy. He's a cutie. He hit me as I was coming in.